little town sleeps deep in the shadows like an old dog under the porch. On weekends, the young folks go up to Memphis 'cause there's nothing here to do anymore. In the town square, we got a limestone rebel dedicated back in 64. He's riding hard like he's leading the charge toward the hardware store. Jimmy Hill Miller went to state for long jump. He just graduated high school this year. His mama blew all his college tuition. Now he works at Earl's Engine Repair. Irene is 49 with two grown daughters, and she's married to the honorable mayor. She and Jimmy played it cool, still everybody knew about their sordid affair. In this one Burger King town, we like our scandal hot off the grill. We tear off a piece and we pass it around, still we never seem to get our fill. Judge McKenzie passed on last week. He's the one who sent our brother away. A respected attorney, an elder in the church where he led the attack against gays. When the neighbors helped out, they found out while packing his things away. They found some Polaroids of him and Reverend McCoy dressed in lingerie. Whoa, hey. In this one Burger King town, we like our scandal hot off the grill. Tear up the junk and we pass it around, still we never seem to get our fill. So if you're gonna give in to sin, we'll all be talking about it on the phone by 10. And if you're gonna do wrong, well, you might as well do it on a courthouse lawn. And we pass it around, still we never seem to get our fill. We like our scandal hot off the grill.
You ain't gonna believe what I heard this morning.
I heard the same thing.
Did you really?
Yeah.
I called everybody I knew.
Inez got a boob job, right?
No, did she really?
Well, yeah, and the doctor got one bigger than the other one. Oh, but she got in a wet t-shirt contest, come in first and third.
Oh, good Lord. Wait till I tell the next door neighbor.
Well, you don't have to tell her, she knows.